Alex, where are you from?
He's
Sweden.
From
Sweden. He's from
Sweden.
Sweden. He's
okay.
A fancy Swede. He's
Isn't,
like the northern part of Sweden.
I think
like
Young Lin. Young Lin's from Sweden, I think. Or something like that.
Do you speak Swedish?
Young Lin are better than us.
I know
he's
Anomaly.
He's Swedish, so they're better. They're all the Swedish are better than us. All of them.
Eurotrash
is better
than me.
Yeah, I know, right? All Eurotrash is better than American. Always.
You're talking to back-to-back World War.
No, but I gotta admit, I have never played on an American server before, and I could tell why.
It's a Canadian server.
Why?
What?
It's Canadian server.
scream, yo, shut your mouth, your microphone sucks at penis.
That wasn't even me talking, you little cut.
No, you were laughing and my ear started to bleed.
Yeah, I gotta laugh at your ass.
He's playing in a kitchen, give him a break.
You guys don't like each other.
No, dude, he's mad because I fucked his ass up 4 times in a row. And whenever he runs into me, he has to stay up in his helicopter. He's too scared to get out of it.
Dude,
like
I went to the same mission. I stayed.
Okay, let's go black.
I went to that mission. I killed all of you. I killed 4 guys.
No.
And then I killed
you
over
killed
and over
you
and
killed,
over
you killed,
again.
You killed me once.
Scream,
you
shut up.
And that was the end. Well, I was AFK.
You were crushing me.
Dude,
were
Beta,
me with
what
a
are we?
Fucking bike and one tap me with the pistol. Are you proud?
No, I
you want a medal?
A whole clip into you. And then the second time you emptied all
you shot one bullet, are you retarded? This guy's fucking crazy. Your father raped you as a child as well. What the fuck is going on? You're such a good man. Jesus Christ, I actually feel sorry for you. Jesus fucking Christ, this guy. Just kill yourself, IRL, please.
I'm recording now too.
A little edgy.
Say hi.
Yo.
Say hi to YouTube. Yeah, what are you gonna put on YouTube?
Are any of y'all princey sweet ass? I can see you dance around some heels right now.
Good.
Yeah, who's
any,
that?
It's Ryan.
What's up?
Yo, any of y'all at the Weapons Cache Heroes?
No.
No. Hey, don't say about anywhere where you're going to go because Snox will come and shoot you in a fucking black
bar.
Is
Snox?
Tell him to kill himself.
Who's Mozzie
I'm
is that?
Good person.
Oh, that's yours.
I'm a good person.
Yeah, he's
I'm gonna head over to the Bandit Patrol. So.
Look, no, don't say that. Cause look, this motherfucker, him and Midnight, they invited Emil to the group, and then they just fucking they invited him and went to his location, killed him. Cause I found Emil's body later on.
You can't trust.
What do you mean
Europeans?
We killed him? Are you retarded? He flew around with us in the helicopter.
No, you went and picked him up at Navi. I'm
fine.
I saw the whole thing go down. I watched the entire thing go down. Y'all killed him. I'm not stupid. I saw the whole thing.
I've
Are
seen
you fucking
talking movies?
I saw the whole thing go down, dude.
We were at the Maze Mansion. He wasn't even in our group then. Oh, yeah,
you sent him a group invite and you told him to accept. He said, okay. And then y'all killed him, not even 10 minutes later.
Okay. Then we're gonna ask her in chat.
Cruz, did we not find Emil's body?
We did.
Exactly, Scream. Sit on your father's dick as you do. Exactly, you fucking
I can't wait to edit.
That was like, that sounds so like personal. It sounds like something that's happened to you before.
When a Swede says the end.
Exactly. Like, we had so much fun. Get fucked.
Dude!
Oh my god!
This is a rogue session.
Such a Wait, yeah, you killed him 10 minutes later. You killed him 10 minutes later.
Fuck, dude.
Hell
yeah,
fun.
You should.
Okay, let's head over to.
You should fucking kill yourself, IRL, mate.
Snox, IMO, you are friendly, guys.
Just take a fucking rope and fucking put it up
look,
the roof
look,
and
look,
just
you
kill
know,
yourself.
You want to know the basic vocabulary for a sweep? The basic vocabulary for a Swede is rope yourself or hang yourself and then downy.
Downy.
You fucking down. Hey, I'm serious. You fucking downy or autist.
Only because I've called
the
you.
Biggest lisp ever. You autist.
My
yeah,
last.
But I gotta admit, dude, you're fucking autistic, dude. You
see? What did I
yeah,
say?
You're 50.
What did I
say?
You gotta at least have 50% autist and you're downy, mate.
What do I mean?
Dude. No, but you have actually showed me the point, mate. You're a fucking autistic, mate.
See what I mean?
Yeah.
They're fucking cancer, dude.
Oh,
yeah, so do you, mate.
like Sweden and shit, but now I don't want to.
Dude, no one would like you, mate. Look at your ugly ass face, mate.
Yo, my last name's Downey. I'm not even shitting you. D-O-W-N-I-E.
Really?
You should probably swap with Scrim then, I can tell you that.
Oh my god, Cruz, I almost just fucking hit you.
Oh no.
I need to, drink bleach.
What?
Give some to that motherfucker then as well.
I'm gonna go in a dive. I'm gonna gain some speed.
Okay, okay. So I just bought building supplies for like 2.4 mil. And every time I bought the building supplies, like metal floors and cinder block walls and stuff like that, someone always runs up on me and just sprays my car down so I die. Dude, I'm telling you now, I'm never gonna buy building supplies in a car anymore. I'm just gonna take the heli. Fuck this fucking shit.
I don't think,
Scream, I like your base in the new barn.
Nah,
why are you guys swapping around all the time?
What do you mean swapping around? This is my first base I've ever built. And I'm still building it. I don't play 24/7.
Looks pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still learning the game, man. Appreciate the good commentary, good, encouragement.
I wasn't serious.
I know. You've heard of sarcasm, you dumbass?
Yeah, you fake sarcasm, mate.
Kill yourself, fucking autist. You're the biggest fucking autist I know.
Shut the fuck
you
up.
You have to add the lisp.
Dude. Go suck your mom's. Go suck your mom's tit.
Yeah, I did when I was ill, I guess. But
yeah, I mean, apparently you still are when you're living in a house.
Apparently, your mom just threw you in front of a fucking truck, mate. Hope for you to die.
Like, your insults aren't supposed to make me laugh, okay? That's one thing to tell you.
Have you heard about sarcasm? Shut up. Who took my fucking horse?
I'm here.
Your horse?
Bigger dick than me, man.
Okay, no. No one did. Nice. What?
Alright, you guys going to place?
Yeah, I'm looking for
ores. You guys going to place?
No, I'm looking for ores.
I'm with Cruz.
Looking for ores. Is it you flying around in a mossy?
No,
yeah,
I'm in.
Listening to you guys slap each other with rubber chickens.
In a mossy, yeah. I'm in a mossy.
Are you flying over northwest right now?
Yeah. Is that your wooden
beam? Come to me, man. I'll just fucking spray you down. You feel me?
Oh Jesus Christ! That's not very nice.
Why does it sound like a? Is that a girl or is it a boy?
Oh my god!
I can't tell.
I'm a girl.
See, he's the best of the game, man.
Oh, you're really a girl. It sounds
yeah,
like,
yeah,
like
it's
a
really
girl.
A girl. It's really a girl, dude.
Wow.
That's a dick to her. It's a female.
I know why you're here, mate. You're here to make Scrim feel better, because this is the only girl he's gonna talk to in his life.
Yep.
Cocksucker faggot.
Wait, I'm gonna circle around.
Alright.
But, Cruz, you're actually killing a lot of people.
No, not really.
Yeah, it's a gamer girl, man. She streams on Twitch and everything.
Whoa.
I do.
Yeah. Yeah. Just let your little nuts drop at the sight of a female gamer.
Next time you're streaming, don't talk to this motherfucker.
We gotta get in good with a girl gamer.
They won't have any viewers. Then I can tell you that.
What? Why are you roasting me?
He's just telling you, man. He's just telling you, except you're a girl, he's gonna give you everything to help you out. And he just wants to get that pussy, because it's the only pussy he's gonna get.
Oh, wow, dude. I can tell you that. I don't need it.
You don't need
Sorry.
Pussy? You need dick?
Your mom's is it every day, mate. Stop calling me. Like, it's kind of
stop calling you? What, on your fucking track phone, you broke-ass bitch?
Okay. Space says the guy that's good. He got Gucci, mate. Shut
yeah,
your
I
fucking,
got fucking
mouth.
Gucci.
No, you're not. You have. Dude, you're so fucking
pictures?
Poor.
Do you want
dude,
some fucking pictures?
Dude, you're a fucking slave, mate.
Okay.
Oh, damn. We can't use those terms in America. We'll get fucking.
You don't even got afford to see Gucci watch or shoes or whatever on the fucking picture. Shut your fucking mouth.
Yeah, okay, me and in the picture with a fucking AK up to your head.
Up to your head. Shut your fucking mouth.
Yeah, shut your fucking wall. I'll fucking little keyboard warrior back there, sweaty ass.
Keyboard warrior says the gay. Says the
fucking
gay.
You homeschooled your
says
whole entire
the gay
life.
Boy that's typing something every time I'm typing something in chat.
Yeah.
Always when I always when I'm typing something in chat,
yeah,
you're there to comment.
Of course I'm gonna type some shit.
Yeah,
because
you're a salty ass fucking bitch. Go fucking kill yourself, IRL.
Yo, we should
build
our beef.
Bad habit of repeating yourself, right?
Yeah. So does it matter? I still mean it 100%. I can tell you that.
Like an autist.
No, that's kind of like a problem a couple of years ago, but.
So you had autism?
I had autism, you fucking downy.
Did you get better?
Nothing that can disappear.
I'm glad the doctor fixed you, man. I'm glad.
Oh yeah, you know, I got a pill, you know, so my autism disappeared.
Yeah. Dude, please let me get the pill and I can give it to
you. Dude, I can tell you fucking 99%.
And I can send you back the rest of the bottle because you obviously need to eat the other half of it.
Because you probably need to eat the other half of it. Jesus.
See, look, he's pulling that good old reliable comeback. The fucking, I'm gonna repeat half what you said in a deeper voice, or I'm gonna fucking just say no, you. That good old reliable comeback.
Why don't you guys like each other? What's going on?
Because this guy. Okay, Cruz,
look,
I'm gonna tell you. Okay. It is like this. Okay, you know.
Okay.
Flying helicopter. Flying helicopter.
Spit it out.
You see, this guy, he can't even listen to what I'm saying because he's always gonna scream.
I mean, we'd listen if you could speak a sentence.
Poor fucking like plastic microphone or whatever you're using. It sounds like fucking shit. I would fucking kill myself if I actually talked with that microphone all day or heard it all day. I would fucking kill myself. IRL, I can tell you that.
IRL.
Okay. You know, I'm playing a little bit.
Yeah.
All right.
And gunning
is that one of y'all fuckers?
No, he was using everything.
Scream!
Oh wow, what a fucking little bitch.
No, it's Tama. I don't know who the fuck that is.
So on top of this guy's
base.
Where did
you die?
Huh?
Where did you die, Scream? Where did you die?
I ain't telling you.
I guess because he was in cab for like a second ago.
All right, I'm going to the store to get some food. It is early in the morning, and I'm gonna go pick up my girlfriend.
You don't have a girlfriend, mate.
Shit. Alright, yeah, go on ahead.
Your grandma doesn't count, mate.
He's just someone who sits behind a computer all day, doesn't have a job, doesn't do shit with his life. Alright,
such a guy.
Deuces, I'm out, guys. Oh, just wait and see how long he's in game. Just if you're ever, like, got time to just play, like, 18 hours, just sit on the server and just watch whenever he comes and goes, because he'll be on here for like 17 hours straight.
Me?
Yeah.
Nah,
I'm just standing. I got on and then I got off, went to sleep for like 10 hours, wake up, and then everyone told me you were still on all night long. So.
Where do you work? Defend your pride. Where do you work?
At HK. It's a seat factory for Nissan.
But the other day you said you were going to work. You didn't go to work because I saw you online for like 4 or 5 hours straight again after that. How are you going to defend yourself? How are you going to
defend yourself?
Yeah, but you were online after you said you were going to work.
I mean, I leave my shit signed in.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's why you were online on the server. You know, you get kicked.
Let's look at my hours.
Where are you going to work?
Yeah,
scream. Go and pick up your grandma now. Go pick up grandma now.
Go
pick up your grandma.
Yeah, he said he was going to pick up his girlfriend. Go and pick up your granny. Go and pick up a granny now.
Grand juicy e-girl. Like, give it up to him.
This server is mine. Scream is my fucking bitch.
Oh!
Say it louder.
Yeah, you're my fucking bitch! Fucking PVR, get the fuck out of my face.
Cruz, are you hearing this?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Dude, I'm recording this.
No, I'm talking in game.
Oh, yeah, the shots, I hear them.
Is that you?
It's probably, what's his name?
Alright, are you done shit talking so I can end the recording?